can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right? I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
O, będzie rozruba. Czuję to. Dobry naszyjnik z naboi. Nie widziałem wcześniej.
Oh shit. This is like that eclipse.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
There can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
What?
I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool. You're not
Co się dzieje?
Something major is going down. That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Co tu się odwala? Co to ma być? To jakaś iluzja musi być, ale nie wiem w jaki sposób. Co się stało? Co? Warren w ogóle się naćpał? Tego się po nim nie spodziewałem.
Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this
Coś mu też wsypali?
Can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know, I'm a pain in the booty.
Hmm.
Just one picture.
Action. We've got no time for this shit. Come on,
to us. Chyba bezpośredni skutek tego, że tam nie wpłynęliśmy na jego zachowanie, że tam pobił tego Natana. Musiał się upić po prostu po tym.
We still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren.
Okay.
Text soon.
Oj, Warren, Warren. No, nawet nie było żadnych problemów, żeby się dostać na tą imprezę. Myślałem, że nas zatrzymają, że tylko z jakimiś zaproszeniami. Wchodzimy! Że co?
Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Jaka dziewczyna?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Czy coś się działo?
Did you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party. Guess I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and
Dobra
you
muza w tle.
For Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Dobra, z tą nie ma co rozmawiać. Idziemy na imprezę. Zobaczmy, jak to wygląda. O, jakiś DJ dobry. Dobrze! Wow. Ale sceny zaraz mi oznaczą, od 18 lat będzie content. Szukamy Natana. Może tak go widziała?
Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub. And his club.
Czemu tu jesteś? W takim razie.
No homework? Boredom? Waiting?
Have you seen Warren tonight?
Why? You're the one going out with him.
Brock, enough! I'm sorry Warren asked me to the movies, but you don't need to give me an attitude. I'd like to think I'm your friend.
Fanta się na mnie wyżywa, nawet nie zauważyłem.
I get salty when things don't go my way. I'm selfish while you go on a route to help save your friend.
You're not selfish, bro. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit. Like all of us here.
You seem so wise and kind of invincible this week. I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Okay. Dwa księżyce, o co tu chodzi?
By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Właśnie, co się stało?
If I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the world.
Well, the night is still young.
So are we, Max. So let's plan a drone date next week.
Umówmy się na randkę! Tak, jestem na randce z dziewczyną pierwszy raz w życiu, w grze komputerowej. Idzie coraz lepiej. Jaka impreza, ochroniarz? Dziewczyna.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to Nathan.
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Czy mogę sobie po prostu wejść? A, to jest łazienka.
Oh, Maximum Overdrive, about time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy. Why did you even come tonight?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
Gdzieś Natana.
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out in the VIP lounge with that whore Tex Club. Fucking hate those snobby douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, okay. I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No,
może
się
sztachniesz.
And I have to get going. Maybe you should go chill somewhere else.
Fucking A, Maximus. You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my
board. Wszyscy się nawalili. Co oni robią w ogóle? A więc tam jest ta loża VIP-ów. Jak się tam dostać? Okej. Robimy hardcore. Nikt nic nie widział. DJ, what the fuck? No to cofamy. Okej. Proszę bardzo, jesteśmy VIP-em już. Very important person.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Zachary, Juliet.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
Może z tą porozmawiajmy. Mamy z nią dobre relacje.
As you can tell by my outfit, I was in a hurry. Dana, have you seen Nathan around?
Hell no, I've been dancing with Trevor. Come on and dance with us. Look at Trevor trying to bust a move.
Trevor.
You guys look really happy together.
I think we are. He's so different than Logan. We actually talk about life. And he knows how to be safe.
I hear you, Dana. But I want you to avoid Nathan if you see him, okay?
I will if I want to have fun. I still feel sorry for him. He needs help, but not from his family.
Hmm.
The Vortex Club is also enabling him.
I know. Juliet wrote a story describing it like a cult, and I'm starting to think she was right. It's not fun anymore.
Sounds like you're ready for a change.
I don't need any club to be cool or have friends. Look at you. Plus, I like hanging with Trevor and his skater friends. No drama.
That sounds like a plan.
Zero dramy, no to nudno.
I'm glad Trevor is with you tonight.
Thanks. The boy cannot dance, though. Look at that.
Ale tańczy.
I love that Trevor doesn't care how goofy he dances in the VIP section.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. You still pissed about me taking your picture?
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
Nie chcę jej obwiniać. Nie obwiniam cię. To może nawet ją przekona w miarę.
I don't blame you, Victoria, but you know Kate had a church group and that she didn't party. So why did you send out that video?
Oh god. I swear we weren't even going to do it. Then we had some wine and got stupid.
It's more than stupid. It's mean. Hateful. Kate never did anything to you. And that didn't stop you from taking one last video of her on the roof.
I deleted that from my phone. Max, I saw Kate Marsh die. I swear it didn't feel real to me. I kept thinking, did I cause this? Did I? I felt like shit ever since.
I believe
no tak, ona ma wyrzuty sumienia, no, nie jest taką złą osobą tak naprawdę.
I always feel like I have to overcompensate. For what? I have no clue. I'm only here to become a photographer, not president.
Jesteś do dupy. Jefferson? Nie, masz talent. Przypodobajmy się jej.
You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
Yeah, Mr. Jefferson probably won't be choosing my photo. I'm not as talented as I thought.
Yes, you are. But we shouldn't have to choose between talent and kindness.
Święte słowa.
But I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Heh. Mogę jej nie ostrzec i wtedy będzie kolejną ofiarą. Nie no, ona nie jest taką złą osobą, no come on, no oczywiście, że ją ostrzegę.
Victoria, enough of this high school bullshit. We're adults now. Listen to me.
Właśnie.
Your life is in serious danger. I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around here.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
I don't believe anything you say. You're full of shit. Oh, hi, I'm Max Caulfield, and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
Now, will you listen?
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going to pick me. A real artist would have busted ass to win, but you just want to take your little retro selfies. That is so fucking lame and lazy, Max. Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened with Kate. Can't you see I'm serious?
That's your problem, Max. This is a party, and it's the end of the world, so I am going to get so wasted, even you won't bother me anymore. I'll let Nathan know if he finally shows up. Adios.
No to spoko. A więc widzimy ją po raz ostatni. Taki robię zakład.
Okay, I tried.
Nie chciała się przekonać, a może tylko tak powiedziała, a tak naprawdę jednak coś posłucha. Zobaczymy. O, na Jefferson tu jest.
Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it!
Hey, Mr. Jefferson!
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max. It's all wrong. It's all wrong. I can
see it in your eyes. O, kto będzie zwycięzcą? Czy będzie to Victoria? Nie wiem, kto jeszcze może być. Nathan?
Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Oh, kto to będzie? My.
What a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Wow, kto by pomyślał?
Mr. Jefferson, It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria!
Kurna, mam mieszane uczucia co do tej Victorii, naprawdę. Nie mam pojęcia, czy ona naprawdę, jak bardzo się przyjęła tą Kate.
Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's podcast now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Oh, Christ, Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
A więc znowu na złomowisko wracamy? Ta, to było jakieś złudzenie optyczne. O kurna, ten księżyc.
A, okej. Stop stomping around, Chloe. Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Kurna, co tu się może stać? Będzie mocno, będzie hardcore. Dawaj, idziemy. Maxim. Gdzie było to miejsce? Ze zwłokami? Chociaż w ogóle nie ogarniam tych zwłok. Jak ona tak szybko znalazła je? Skąd ona wiedziała? Okej. Nikogo to nie przeraziło?
Rachel, I will get your revenge.
Max, please hurry.
Co my tu mamy? Co się stało?
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Porąbane.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. Nie możemy cofnąć.
What the fuck?
Okej. Cofamy? Da się cofnąć? Cofamy! Od tego zależy moje życie! Nie! To się nie może tak skończyć! What the fuck? To nie będzie Nathan. To będzie kto inny. What the fuck? Okej. Muszę przyznać, że przez sekundę myślałem. Jak właśnie była ta konferencja, znaczy ta impreza na koniec, że on może być podejrzanym w sumie. Bo w sumie pasuje, ma pieniądze chyba. Stać go na takie rzeczy. I właśnie zajmuje się tymi obrazami, zdjęciami. Więc w sumie pomyślałem, kurna, ale nie, no przecież... Nie, no, kurna, jaki mindfuck? Znaczy nie wiem, czy mindfuck to aż tak. Okej. Co się będzie działo dalej? Chloe nie żyje, to jest niemożliwe po prostu. No, kolejne odcinki. Ostatni epizod. What the fuck? Co się będzie działo? Jak my będziemy z nim rozmawiali? Szykuje się ciekawie. Polaryzacja. Oh my god, co to będzie? No trzeba przyznać, że fabuła trzyma poziom od początku aż do końca. Aż nie mogę się doczekać, aż zagram w kolejny epizod. Więc dobra, to by było na tyle na ten odcinek. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobał. Jeśli tak, to róbcie ten filmik i subskrybujcie po kolejne odcinki z tej serii. A ja się z wami żegnam, więc na razie.